Oprah Winfrey's Montecito estate is one of those affected by the deadly mudslides in Santa Barbara, California. The 63-year-old media mogul and actress took to Instagram on Tuesday, 09 Jan 18, to reveal the damage caused to her 65-acre property by the heavy rains which have led to flash floods and mudslides. "What a day. Praying for our community again in Santa Barbara," she captioned a video montage on the social media site. "Woke up to this blazing gas fire. Then swipe left to see how deep the mud is in my backyard. Helicopters rescuing my neighbors. Looking for missing persons. 13 lives lost. #mudslides. Footage Oprah shared on the site included flames that were burning due to a nearby gas leak, while another video showed the star walking through her backyard with Wellington boots on. "This is how deep the mud is," she said, as helicopter rotor blades could be heard in the background. Authorities have confirmed that 13 people have been killed and a further 25 injured after winter storms led to torrents of mud and debris, which left many locals trapped in their homes. Helicopters have rescued 50 people by air, while other crews have helped those on the ground escape from the damaged properties. Oprah didn't go into detail about just what damage has been caused to her estate, which she purchased in 2001. The property was expanded from 42 acres to 65 in 2016, and includes a tea house and formal rose garden, as well as Hallelujah Lane, a path which leads to a group of trees dubbed the 12 Apostles, one of the star's favorite spots to sit and read. Models Bella and Gigi Hadid, who were brought up in Santa Barbara County, have taken to social media to pray for those affected.